Hi there again. Once more, it's Martin Tyler and Alan Smith with you for this game, which, well, we came to the ground, the weather looked OK, but we've been hit by snow flurries, and it's actually snowing as kickoff approaches.
Yeah, it seems to be getting a bit heavier. It's if it starts covering up the lines and snow gathers on the ball, that's when the ref's got a decision to make.
And our match is Wrocław, and they face Cracovia from Krakow. Alan, it's the away team we look at now, and your opinion, please.
You wonder almost when the bubble's going to burst, because nobody expected them to be in this position, top of the table. Certainly think they didn't expect it, but once there, why not keep on going, have a crack at the title?
Well, just to check on the visitors here, they have been exceptional in their away matches. Actually, they've got the best away record in the league.
Well, I don't know what the secret is, but to get 9 wins in the last 9 away games, marvellous.
Line up for the home side. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, I can...
And it's a penalty. Well, he's gone. And I wonder whether conditions played a part in that. The referee didn't think so.
He didn't. No, I think you've got to make allowances for these conditions out here. It's very slippery underfoot, and I do think that played a part.
He's done the job. He's the specialist. And that has... got the goal from the penalty spot, well taken.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Here's a chance to attack. Nice bit of interplay between these two. And the ball's got away from him. Oh, it could be. And here's the shot. Oh, fantastic goal. That's good balance from the striker, not such from the goalkeeper.
He seemed to be distracted by the conditions, by the effect the snow was having on the ball there.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Some potential in this move. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Well, he could be in. The shot's on! Good try, off the post. The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Intercepted well. I don't know whether the visitors will be being G'd up by their manager, not to take this one lightly, but it was a pretty comfortable win. They had the superiority on their own ground, but, you know, football is strange. The game should be played without the psychology, but home teams usually do better than away teams.
Well, that's right, and they should be full of confidence, shouldn't they? Because I think they are actually a better team than their opponents today, so we'll see if that bears out.
and shoots!
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Attacking now.
He's got his shot off now.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. And here's the header. The shot's hit the post. Fabulous clearance. Gets his foot in there. And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Played into the middle.
Defender to it first. It's good that the game's gone ahead. It's not so much the conditions in the stadium here, and then it's outside, of course, that when the really icy weather comes, that games get cooled off for that.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? I mean, because the pitches are so good and with undersaw heating, it's rare that it's unplayable. But if the conditions outside are deemed unsafe, then they have no choice, do they?
Good, strong tackle. Throw in now. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Shot on!
Good pass, getting it forward. Chance from the pass. Looking to put shots on here. He's blocked the shot well. Corner kick given. And he's up for the header. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Well, that's half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. We started by saying how good they were away. They have been very... It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Good forward play from them. And here's the shot.
He's going to blame the snow, I think. It looks nice watching it come down, but it's not too easy to keep your balance on.
No, one or two of the players looking at the ref inquiringly. Aren't you going to call this off? Get on with it.
Well, good through ball.
Here's a chance. And that surely is another penalty against them.
Well, if they lose this game, they've only got themselves to blame, haven't they?
Oh, that's a penalty. More trouble.
Well, this might just be the nail in the coffin.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. And this is going to be a throw. But they're going to take off a midfield player who's really been almost a second striker, hasn't he? He's put so much into the attacking side of his play, and no wonder he's a bit tired.
Yes, certainly covered the ground, hasn't he? Getting forward, and that's his trademark, but he's also got back to help those defensive midfielders as well.
Through pass. And he heads it for goal. What a fine save. That's out of danger there with that clearance. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Trying to thread it through here. Shot on! Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Tackle here. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters. Have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one.
It's a quick break. Corner coming up. Been a good display from the forward, who now goes off with two more goals to his name.
Yeah, he's ripping.
And he goes for goal with his head. That's a fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
...20 minutes now remaining. And he gives it back to him. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. The break is definitely on. And here's the shot. Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Substitution that the home side want to make. Here's a chance to attack. And now the shot! Over the bar, and the chance is gone. Thank you. onto the attack now. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Throw in now. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Into the attacking third. He's regained possession and just kept the ball in play. That's good support play from his teammates. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. We could be in. Shots on here. Well, with the extra man, it doesn't always lead to chances like this and a goal like this, but it has today.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch. They've switched play when it mattered and have made that advantage count.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Five-nil and the game underway again. We've got four more minutes to play. Added time here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, that's the referee ending it all. 5-0 it's finished here. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless at quite often. Last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
Well, they have been very good. They've been very good away from home again today.
Just something about this side that makes them so potent away from home, and this is one of their best performances.
Hi there again. Once more, it's Martin Tyler and Alan Smith with you for this game, which, well, we came to the ground, the weather looked OK, but we've been hit by snow flurries and it's actually snowing as kickoff approaches.
Yeah, it seems to be getting a bit heavier. It's if it starts covering up the lines and snow gathers on the ball, that's when the ref's got a decision to make. Well, first versus second, two heavyweights of the division. This could be a classic six-pointer in many ways, even though there's so much of the season to go.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, they were impressive, this pair, in their last matches. Both getting two goals and both could have had a few more as well.
For the first touch, and the ball is in play, off we go.
This is the home team lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good forward play from them. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Promising build-up until that challenge. Gets his foot in there. There's some potential in this move.
Shot on!
Well, that's not even close. It's good that the game's gone ahead. It's not so much the conditions in the stadium here, Alan, it's outside, of course, that when the really icy weather comes, that games get called off for that.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? I mean, because the pitches are so good and with undersaw heating, it's rare that it's unplayable. But if the conditions outside are deemed unsafe, then they have no choice, do they?
Came in with a challenge. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Here's a chance to attack. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Good defending. And the pass not completed, really. Referee's given the free kick. Good reading of the play by the defender. Just working away to try and find an opening. And he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Looking good, this move. Nicely played through ball. Crisp defending there. To put them in front. He's kept it out. And he's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. James. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good through pass. And it will be their throw.
He's had a go here. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it
in fine style.
I was just wondering whether the ball was going to go in with all the snow on it, but it did. Across the line, despite the goalkeeper's, well, I was going to say best efforts, not really his best efforts.
Oh, no, he probably pointed to the fact that the snow played a part there and maybe have a little bit of sympathy for him.
Well, they've got the lead, it's taken them half an hour to get it. They are now in front. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Could be dangerous.
The shot's on!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Chance from the pass.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Frankowski. One back very quickly. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Here the challenge is a good one. On to the attack now. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Crosses in. Good forward play from them. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. In quickly. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. There's the ball in. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. Into the attacking third. Well, good through ball.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
And the away team want to make a change. Excellent interception. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. And it's a heading chance now. Oh, so close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Great interception. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And the cross coming in. It's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Well, they're in a good position here. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Shot on! Can't get away, can they, in this game? They're still just the one goal in front. And an opportunity squandered to make their position much more comfortable.
Yeah, they've certainly let the opposition off the hook there, because that should have been a goal, pure and simple.
He's going to come off the attacking midfield player, a change to be made. And they've obviously feel he's done his job, he was good.
Oh, he was good, extremely good, and he'll be watching the highlights tonight, I'm sure, because he was star man for me.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. A timely challenge.
If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
James. Trying to switch on the attacking power.
They've opened them up here. Oh, well saved.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Nicely played through ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Now that's a throw. Well, the losing manager is summoning an extra attacker to try and get back into the game.
Well, he just put
and he could get away here. Got to be. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, Polish League football for you. And alongside me to provide some polish in the commentary is Alan Smith.
Hopefully, Martin, looking forward to this one.
Alan, let's have your thoughts on the home side in this match.
Yeah, great first half of the season for this side. Sitting pretty, top of the pile at Christmas, and they'll enjoy the festivities. They'll enjoy them even more if they get a few good results over this period.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
This is how the visitors shape up. Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often. And when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.